Okay, quick isolation clarification. This video is not really for you. Well, it is for you, but maybe not now, maybe in like 10 or 20 years. That's because I think we're living in a completely unique time right now. There's this great virus outside attacking the world and nature's continuing its course, but we're kind of shunned away in our homes. And with that has come a lot of content creation, which is great. But in the form of songs and skits, and I don't think we're going to want to remember this period as the time Gal Gadot and a bunch of celebrities sung Imagine to us. So what I did was I asked 12 individuals to film an hour of their day to capture their home life, their family arguments, what they're baking, to tell a true story of what it was like to live through this pandemic. So this is what it was really like to live through coronavirus. Then put your little hand in mine. There ain't no yellow mountain we can't climb. I got you, babe. I got you. Another day in isolation.
Okay, campers, rise and shine. And don't forget your boots, because it's Groundhog Day. Get up and sleep.
It's so strange this time. I don't know if I love it or I hate it. I think it's interesting that everyone has like kind of time to rest and focus on what they really love, right? Like art and music. But also like, just want to kind of go out with my friends, you know?
Hello, my name is Judah and welcome to my studio, or at least what has been my space for the last month or so of my life to create whatever the heck I want. This last little while for me has been both great and somewhat miserable, but for a good portion of that I've kept myself busy. I edit photographs, I take photographs, I make videos, I bake because I like snacks, and that's cookies and brownie and stuff like that, which is fantastic. But on the flip side of that, there are periods where I can't fill in the blank stuff. I can't find a movie to watch. I just die a little bit on the inside, which is not so great. Anyway, that's me, that's my experience, that's what I'm up to, that's what I'm trying to not be up to, and I don't have much else to say.
Come, let's swim!
Lunchtime. So on the menu today is avocado on toast, and I'm dedicating this to New Zealand because before I went there I didn't really have a relation to avocado on toast, whereas in New Zealand that was my breakfast pretty much every single day. So after this whole lockdown quarantine thing, I've become a huge fan of solving Sudokus. So that's like a go-to thing every single day, like either during breakfast or during lunch.
So I try to get out of the house to go for like a walk or something at least once a day. Try is the key word of that sentence. It doesn't always happen, but when it does, it's so nice.
That was the first dip into the river this year. Is it swimmable? I guess you need quite a bit of willpower. Is it enjoyable? No.
No, not yet.
I'm just super grateful that even with all the restrictions that are put into place, we're still able to go outside and to go for walks and to places like this. And this is still a neighborhood, because I live in the middle of nowhere, but I know so many countries where you're not allowed to leave your home, you're not allowed to leave
your neighbourhood. So just having the opportunity to be able to go outside and go for proper walks and stuff is just so valuable, I reckon. Love it!
Oh hey, sorry, yeah. I didn't see you there. keep rolling. So here I am, I spent most of the morning procrastinating, but now I'm doing some assignments, you know, critiquing programs as a youth worker does. And but now we're gonna head down to midday prayers. After morning prayers, when we pray to God and we shared liturgy in our St. John's community, I'm having lunch with my flatmates, and on the menu today looks like is maybe some cheese and crackers and avocado on toast.
This is horrible content.
Nice lunch. That was my hour.
And now. Oh! That was pretty good.
Okay, it's on. Ooh. Hello, hi, kia ora, to Lofa Lava. It's 2 o'clock, and I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do at 2 o'clock. I'll be honest with you. I am not that interesting and I don't usually do much. Some things you might find me doing are my uni work.
Yay!
Bye!
Bye!
Bye guys!
Bye! Eating. Baking. Or having a nap. But today, I'm not doing any of those things. You might wonder why I'm sitting in my car. Well, let me tell you. 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! I'm going to work today. Yeah! Not even kidding, I genuinely get quite excited to go to work because it's like an opportunity to get out of the house. So, yeah. But of course, before you go anywhere, you need a good playlist. You can't go anywhere without a good playlist, no matter how late it makes you, okay?
The last time I freaked out. Hey, baby. How could you be so cruel to me?
This is more than just a breakup song.
Okay, I'm nearly at work, so gotta go. Also, please don't go on your phone and drive. That's really dangerous. Okay, bye.
Hello and welcome to 3 p.m. at my house during quarantine.
Honestly, at this time of the day, I just follow the sun around the house.
Milk in second, always. Lovely.
Lots of carex species in New Zealand.
Try and soak it up because it will be the bleak midwinter soon and there'll be no sun and my cat's leaving me. So that is pretty much what I get up to at 3 p.m.
This is my round two of Chef Mom. Okay, well, Mom's just telling John off, putting glitter in her eyes because.
So this is what our weekends sometimes look like. As you can see, Joanna's here. Lynette just did that.
Sunset update. So beautiful. Oh, there's the moon, oh my gosh.
Anyway, this is what our Friday nights look like.
Say hi to the vlog. To Caleb Jack. Say hi, come.
No, I don't want to.
This is our dad. He's a small guy.
He's a short guy.
Mum bought raw sugar, so now we can have yummy cup of teas.
Oh shit.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert.
Everybody
wants
a cup of tea?
Yeah.
Okay.
N'importe qui.
Where's the milk?
N'importe qui, ce
fut
toi. Je t'ai dit n'importe quoi.
Oh,
il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser.
Who left the milk out? Who left the milk out? How many times do I have to get you to flip?
I bet you it was Lily or Gary.
It always is.
Always.
And it wasn't me! I tell you right now, it wasn't me!
Well, must have been Lily then.
They think I left the milk out? Well, they're wrong. I never leave the milk out. I only drink almond milk. If it was almond milk, maybe it was me. But I didn't leave the milk out. I bet it was Gary.
Look, are you blaming me? I tell you what, I don't like cow. I love goat milk. So don't blame me, okay?
Why the hell are you in there?
Oh, Jesus. Dear
Lord
Jesus, food,
and drink. Au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
Tu m'as dit, j'ai rendez-vous dans un sous-sol avec des fous qui vivent.
Here you go, Cameron. What would you do if it was your turn?
You know, it almost seemed like for one moment that the world finally came together to fight for one common purpose. And, I mean, maybe it did. Maybe you're looking back at this video from the future and saying, this is where it started, this is where they took all these problems seriously, and, you know, I hope it would. I think the situation we're living in is kind of crappy at the moment, but it's important to look at the silver linings, the time we got to spend with our family and the passions that we got to focus on.
That's it. Thus endeth the
But at the moment it does just kind of seem like the same day over and over again. But maybe you can see something more than that. Another day in isolation.
I got you, babe. I got you, babe.
Guys, look, I freaking made it. Hell yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. I'm not sure if anyone ever actually makes it this far, but thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I hope that if you're watching this, you're still not in isolation. And if you are, I'm rooting for you, buddy. Bye.
I got you.